I saw the fire engine here, so I thought I'd make a video, and they actually did something. Some water I see, not much water. Not much water coming this way. So, excuse me, do you know what was on fire?
Excuse me?
Do you know what was on fire? Have you seen what happened?
I don't know. Why?
No?
What are you, a photographer?
Yeah.
Yourself, guys, we don't want to hit you.
Man, now they're gonna be pissed. They have to do all this work and after... Where was the fire, man? Anyway, nobody's talking. This is not much water, man. They just stopped here to organize their gear. There's not much. No smoke, no water. They emptying out their hose. Where was the fire? No talking to the public. So I don't know what happened, because I don't see anything smoking. They rolling out the hose. There is some water, but that's not from firefighting. This is coming out from the. So as you can see, there is no. They're just letting the water out of the hose. So I don't know what are they doing here, but for sure they blocking this business. That's for sure. They have to do this on private property. I don't see a fire. I don't smell the fire. No smoke. No nothing. I don't know. This car is wet. Maybe this was a grease fire. Maybe it was a trash can fire. But see, even when they would do something, they don't tell you. Even if they do something, they wouldn't tell you. And this is very fishy. This guy wearing a shirt, it says Carter, but I don't think he's Carter. Because I know Kevin Carter. I don't know if he's Kevin Carter or he looks very different to me. He looks very different if he's Kevin Carter. Or maybe he's wearing Kevin Carter shirt. I don't know. Oh, the cops are here. So anyway, as you can see, they're putting back the hoses now. It's very important how to put the hoses back, because if they put the hoses back wrong, then when there is a fire, they cannot get the hoses out. All right, they all gone. They're gonna leave. I still don't know where the fire was because could have been in this bin, but look, there is hardly any water coming out of here. So I don't know, but if it was a fire, they put it out with a couple of gallon of water, because I don't see any water. That car is a little bit sprinkled on. Maybe this was a resident put this on fire, a trash bin. Maybe I asked that lady. Hi, ma'am, you know what happened here? I don't know, was it a fire?
It was a fire?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Nobody.
It looks like there's a lot of water over there.
That's not much water though. That's what I'm wondering. I check it out where the water goes. Alright, so there is some water trickling down here, but that's not a significant amount of Excuse me, do you know what fire was here or something? Was a fire?
Yeah, it was just ashes from a cigar.
Ashes in the what?
From a cigar.
Ashes from the cigar? And where was it located?
Sorry?
Where was the cigar?
Some people walking over there.
Sorry, I cannot hear you. So that was cigar ashes in the trash bins or just on the ground?
Ah.